Welcome to the Dr. Julie Inaba Learning Academy 2021 Commencement Ceremony. Today we celebrate the culminating class of 2021. And now, the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land
beautiful. Greetings, families, faculty, staff, and the culminating class of 2021. My name is Veronica Vega, and I will be your Masters of Ceremony. At this time, I would like to welcome Mr. Rafael Alvarez Jr., Principal at Dr. Julie Inaba Learning Academy.
Phoenix. This is Mr. Alvarez, your principal. I'd like to start by congratulating all of our amazing 8th grade students for all their hard work, perseverance, and effort. All of you have been working so hard since kindergarten to get to this point, and here you are culminating from 8th grade and just a few months away from stepping onto your high school in person. For the last 3 years, you have been a student here at Dr. Julie Inaba Learning Academy, and half of that time has been through distance learning. Never before has there been an 8th grade class with the skill set and experience that you now possess. This should make it very clear to you and should leave no doubt that you are able to meet any challenge head on, adapt, and come out on the other side better for it. As you celebrate this moment and reflect on how much you've grown, make sure to thank all those who have supported you, your parents, your brothers and sisters, grandparents, aunts and uncles, your teachers. After all, together we rise. I wish you all the best. Go out and change the world, make it a better place, put your stamp on it, and rise like a phoenix. I love you all.
Thank you, Mr. Alvarez. Now we will continue with the presentation of the Salutatorian Award. This award is given to the student who has demonstrated outstanding academic achievement during middle school and is the second highest ranked in the entire culminating class. I am proud to introduce the Salutatorian of the class of 2021, Anthony Mason Castillo Cardiel.
My name is Anthony Castillo. I would like to thank everyone that has been there for me. I would like to thank my family, friends, staff, and teachers. Thank you for making me feel like I belong. These past years have been a great experience that I will always remember. My first day of school, a whole place I've never experienced. Someplace different. I was so nervous. It was my first time ever being separated from my parents. I knew absolutely no one, though it makes sense. I was only 4 years old. I thought that going to school would be horrible. As the years went on, I realized that it wasn't what I thought it was. School provided me with many opportunities. I was able to do a lot of things. I'm not just talking about academics. School helped me make friends and meet new people who turned out to be very important to me. However, this past year and a half, the virus made things difficult for everyone. Many people were lost, and to those people, may they rest in peace. On the other hand, this pandemic showed all of us something. It showed that even at our worst, we still got through it. Whether it be by yourself or with other people, you did it. I believe that this is a great example of things that could happen in the future. You could lose your job, your business could fail, etc. And in the end, we will rise. Just remember to never give up, because if you really want to accomplish something, don't lose faith. I've had many great experiences at JNLA. I've met some of the best friends I could ask for, and thank you to them. Sixth and seventh grade were pretty good times, as well as eighth grade. Even though I didn't expect eighth grade to be like this, and we have to adapt to these new changes. Eighth grade was great considering the circumstances. And I hope next year in high school, we are able to go back to school mask-free. My plans for the future are to do the best I can. I'm going to keep on studying hard, maybe even harder than I have before. Go the extra mile if I can. I don't know exactly what I want to do in college, however, that won't stop me from finding something I really love. There will be times where I feel like giving up, but I won't let myself do that. I will finish the goal of finding my dream job. This past year has been a journey. We had our ups and downs, but here we are, on the verge of the last weeks of school. We are about to take a huge step into high school with new journeys, new people, and a new atmosphere. Thank you for all the memories and the ones to come.
Thank you, Anthony. And now I would like to introduce the valedictorian who has earned the highest academic achievement of the 2021 class. I applaud you for what you have accomplished and look forward to hearing even more great things about you in the future. Our valedictorian for the 2021 class, Crystal Fuentes Gaspar.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Dr. Judy and Nava Learning Academy 8th Grade Culmination. My name is Crystal Fuentes, and I am beyond grateful to be here speaking on behalf of the JNLA students. It is amazing to say that we have finished yet another challenging school year. We are strong for getting through this while in the middle of a pandemic. It shows that we are worthy and our strength is beyond the limits. I had a great and fun experience here at JNLA with all my friends, teachers, staff members, and our incredible principal. Online school wasn't easy, but we all managed to get through it, and now look at us culminating today and going into high school in a couple of months. Some memories I had while learning online was seeing all the teachers and students putting all their effort even though we were not in person. I would like to thank my parents for always being there for me and pushing me to be the best that I can be. I would also like to thank teachers and staff for being there for us and helping us achieve our goals. Not only were we taught academic subjects, we were also taught skills that we could carry on for the rest of our lives. In high school, I look forward to putting what I have learned into practice. I also look forward to meeting new people, making new friends, and making new memories. We made it through middle school together, and although we'll be going our separate ways, let's make it through high school as well. To future generations that will be here soon, standing on this stage culminating, I wish you all the best of luck throughout life. It will get hard at times, but we have to keep pushing through. I believe in you. And to my 8th grade class, I wish you all the best of luck in high school. Thank you.
Thank you, Crystal. We will continue with the presentation of the special messages to our 8th grade culminating class from their 8th grade teachers.
Congratulations to the culminating class of 2021. You have been through the hardest year, I think, of all time, and you survived it. And you did it like a rock star. Congrats, you are all Phoenix in my mind.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I want to share with you a quote from Malcolm X. Education is our passport to the future, for tomorrow belongs to the people who prepare for it today.
Hello, class of 2021. Congratulations. This year was challenging for everyone, but we made it. You made it. And next semester, you're going to start a new chapter in your life. I'm so excited for you, and I'm proud of you. It was a pleasure being your teacher and getting to know you. Just remember in the future that this year, you made it through a pandemic, and that means a lot. Once again, congratulations and good luck. Felicidades y suerte.
Hello, JNLA students and parents. It has been a long journey and you have made it. Congratulations! You are moving on to a new chapter in life. I wish you all the best for the future that lies ahead. You had a goal and you gave it your soul. You worked hard and went the extra yard. Remember to chase your dreams, never stop trying, and never stop learning. Live life to your fullest and give it nothing but your best. I hope you come visit me once you're in high school. And once again, congratulations!
Congratulations. You have made it to your next step. I would love for you to enter your next chapter saying yes. Yes to whatever life brings, that you can make excellent choices, that you can say yes to adventure and say yes to challenge, and say yes that when the failures happen, that success is around the corner and that you don't have to give up because you will learn from your mistakes, and that is the value of failure. So I want you to be excited and know that you have what it takes. You have what it takes to be successful in life. You've already learned some really important lessons through this hardship of this year. So I just want to wish you happiness, and for you to know that we're all back here at JNLA dreaming of your success, and we would love to hear from you, and we are here to support you if you need us in any way. Congratulations.
Congratulations, you made it through middle school. It's definitely been a unique experience, and I'm sure you will never forget it. This year has definitely prepared you in so many ways to be successful in high school and in your life beyond that. Congratulations, you did it!
John F. Kennedy said, "Every accomplishment starts with a decision to try." Congratulations, class of 2021. You tried, you accomplished it, you made it through this year of Zoom. I am so proud of you. Congratulations. That was touching. Thank you, teachers. At this time, we would like to recognize other students who have excelled academically at Dr. Julie and Nava Learning Academy. The President's Award for Educational Achievement has been awarded to students who have shown improvement in their academics through hard work and dedication. Congratulations to Emmanuel Joel Coyote and Ruby Cecilia Garcia Martinez. The President's Award for Educational Excellence has been awarded to students who have demonstrated high achievement. Congratulations to Genesis Marin Garcia Cerón and Vince Arath Alvarez. Next, I would like to introduce the class speaker for our culminating class of 2021, Viridiana Vargas Carranza.
Welcome, family, friends, school staffs, and community. My name is Viridiana Vargas Carranza. I want to thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak today. Some of my favorite memories at JNLA would have to be the times when the school would set up little events like scavenger hunts, or where they would have someone from the school dressed up like Santa Claus and let us take pictures with them. I also remember the time when they would give out churros to the kids with perfect attendance. It was nice to see that most of the kids who received churros would share with the kids who didn't. Another memory that I really enjoyed was the Beyond the Bell program. This is my favorite memory because I got really close to many people, even the boys and girls basketball team. I feel like I didn't only make friends in Beyond the Bell, but I made family. I really liked how everyone, including the coaches, were so supportive, and we all had a strong bond. Most of us didn't just see the coaches as coaches. We saw them as individuals we could trust. That's how strong the bond was with everyone. Joining the basketball team and the Beyond the Bell program was the best decision I've ever made. One of the biggest challenges that I faced during the pandemic was losing a lot of friendships and realizing that people changed during the pandemic. Another challenge was staying home all the time, and I found it difficult to learn with so many distractions at home. Through it all, I managed to keep myself focused, attend my Zoom classes, and keep my grades up. It wasn't easy, but I'm grateful for my teachers and parents for encouraging me. My next step for high school would be to focus on myself, learn more about my career choices, and college. I want to take challenging classes, play sports, maybe join some clubs, and make new friends as well. My experience at JNLA was challenging but amazing. Something that I always try to remember is that you will never find out your real worth until you give life your best shot. You got this. Thank you again for being here with us. I especially want to thank my family, my friends, school staff, teachers, and the school community. Congratulations, class of 2021. And remember, once a phoenix, always a phoenix.
Well done, Viridiana. Now we have a special recognition from the Association of Mexican American Educators. For the last 3 years, the Association of Mexican American Educators has awarded scholarships to our students. This year's awardees stand out for perfect attendance, meeting reclassification criteria, and high academic honors. Congratulations, Isabella Vasquez and Samira Bissa Pokwa, for receiving the Mexican American Educator Scholarship. We would not be here celebrating this endeavor if it were not for you, parents and caretakers. You are the most important influence in your child's success in school and in life. Whether you worked or stayed at home, you contributed to this accomplishment. For making sure your child did their homework, ate a good meal, and logged onto Zoom every day. Let us give appreciation to our parents and caretakers who made today possible.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. find out what we're made of. When we are called to help our friends in need, you can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of. Are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
That was wonderful. We would like to recognize students who will be receiving the American Citizenship Award. The award honors students who show a positive attitude towards classmates, school, and the community, display an understanding and appreciation of civic responsibility, and possess strength of character and the courage to do what is right. Congratulations to JD Cepeda, Valerie Naomi Gonzalez, Vince Arath Alvarez, Juan de Jesus Benitez, Diana Campos, Isabela Vasquez, Alejandro Fierros Moreno, Delilah Villaseñor, Angel Jesus Valenzuela, Valerie Caitlin Peña, Gustavo Martinez Piña, Jire Elizabeth Perez Miranda, Javier Olea, Lupita Estrella Hernandez Santos, and Isabela Sanchez. Congratulations to you all. Now we would like to honor students with perfect attendance. Whether it be in person or virtually, these students have attended school every day since the sixth grade. Congratulations to Anthony Castillo Cardiel, Alberto Olivares, Vince Arath Alvarez, Samira Bissa Poco, Isabela Vasquez, Emmanuel Coyote, JD Cepeda, Ruby Garcia Martinez, and Dylan Lopez. We end our recognitions by acknowledging our Associated Student Body 8th grade members. The officers and appointed members of the ASB class focus on providing engaging activities that ensure a well-rounded middle school experience. Congratulations to Samira Bisapoco, ASB Treasurer, Nancy Adan Adan, Lisbeth Sandoval, and Isabela Vasquez. Thank you for your leadership and dedication towards the JNLA school community. We have the honor of having Dr. Julie Nava give the final commencement address.
Congratulations to the boys and girls that have just graduated from the Dr. Julian Nava Learning Academy. This year of the virus that has affected the world and not just the United States. But it's special for you because you are entering high school learning opportunities, and it's a chance for you to develop your ability, your interests, whether it's art, music, literature, history, science. And in a book I was reading recently, I learned how at your age, in the next 2 or 3 years, your brain becomes completely developed and you are smarter than you will ever be again. And since our brain is full of little things called neurons, tiny little things that are so small you could put about 30,000 of them on the tip of a needle, they are also very sensitive, delicate, and do all of the thinking in our brain. So take care of your health, eat well, sleep well, avoid tobacco and other bad things. And as you leave this school and enter another, be happy because we are so proud of the work you have been doing at the Dr. Julia Nava Learning Academy. Good luck.
Thank you, Dr. Nava. And now the moment that you've all been waiting for. I present to you the 8th grade culminating class of 2021.
Together, and as I out there, can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end. And suddenly it's like the women and men. Will the past be a shadow that will follow us round? Will these memories fade when I leave this town? I keep thinking that it's not goodbye. I keep on thinking it's our time to fly.
Silence is broken. I'm awake. another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Take a chance, make a change, and break away.
won't give up, no, I won't give in till I reach the end. Inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but
we have come to the end of our virtual culmination of the class of 2021. Thank you for joining us, and remember, once a phoenix, always a phoenix.